Hey, good Sunday morning, everybody from Crossroads Chapel. It is Brother Bucky, and I am headed to the dumpster. Yes, that's right. We have some excess trash that we need to take out. And that brought me to think about something. Do you have any trash you need to take out? My pastor has an amazing testimony, and I'll give you the Cliff Note version of this. He had been raised right, but wasn't living right. And excuse me as I open the dumpster here, and you hear some background noise. But he wasn't living right. And he got home from work one day. They lived in a duplex here in Florida, and the trash had not been taken out, and that irritated him tremendously. There was nobody home. So he went into the house, grabbed the Yellow Pages. Those of you that remember the Yellow Pages, that was basically the internet before the internet. Big, thick Yellow Pages. Said he threw it down on the coffee table, and he had about a 12-inch buck knife that he pulled out of his side, stabbed that Yellow Pages and peeled it back, because he was going to call that trash company and give them a good what for. And do you know that when he stabbed that book and he peeled those pages back, that the tip of that knife landed and peeled back open to the only Church of God of Prophecy in Pinellas Park? That's right. God knows what he's doing. And if you've got some trash that needs to be taken out, he wants to help you do that. And he spoke to Pastor Scott today, and he said, listen, son, it's getting late, and you got some trash that you need to take out. So if you got some trash that you need to take out, I'm telling you that God is calling you. Listen, I don't know how this resonates with you this morning, or maybe it doesn't at all. Say, Brother Bucky, I don't have any trash. Listen, it's about being humble and surrendering. If you've got some trash that you need to take out, man, I hope you'll do that today. Today's the day of salvation. That's what the Bible says. And I hope that you'll tune back in, because in about 10 to 15 minutes, we're gonna set the table. It's his time, remember that, not our time, to worship him, the one true God. And then straight into the word. We've got some friends in from out of town, but I can promise you this, the word is going to be preached today. It is timely, and it is for you. Take your trash out if you need to. If you don't, rejoice with us. I love you all in the Lord, and I'll see you next week.